Well, hello. Okay, we finished our contracts. We finished that last ship. You guys haven't seen it by the time I've got to this video, but hey, that's okay. So let's scrap the Snopkwich, because we're done with that. Okay. Chilling Turtle. Let's do the Chilling Turtle. Very chill, very cool. May look a little bit different than others, but sometimes it can do much better. Yeah, let's buy the Dane ship. To the side, or we okay. Was trying to debate where I wanted to park this bad boy. All right, looks like we're going. Did you see that? Did you see that? Anyway, hope everyone is doing well. Hi. So when you guys do your ships, do you go through and seek out all the hazards and get those shut off? Or do you just automatically start from the top and go to the bottom and figure out that you'll deal with it when you come across it? Curious minds want to know. I often start from the top and go to the bottom out of habit. And then awkwardly become aware halfway through my journey that I should probably go find the hazards in case I start knocking down walls and I don't want to blow myself up. We got through here. Where did the stairs go? Oh yeah, they were over here. I remember. Again? I feel like that's becoming more of a problem than it ever was in the past. Thank you. people. Turtle. Congratulations, you found the turtle. Sailors often decorated themselves with tattoos. One of the popular motives was pigs and roosters on their feet, which was intended to ensure their survival in the event of a shipwreck. So we can hear by the noise that there's electrical somewhere around here. We made a joke in the comments that by this point the ship should see me coming and then just pack themselves up and put them in the truck for me. Save themselves the pain, but nope. Broom. Broom. Oh, there's a clock on the wall. I guess let's grab that. I might as well grab this dartboard while we're at it. It has been a while since I've done these ships, and I'm still getting like this faint deja vu feeling when I'm doing them. Like, I remember them. I remember spending a lot of time in these ships, that's what I remember. Oh, that's weird to see that there. Remember now. couple of pallets to worry about up here. Any pallets? What happens when you get rid of all of your tall stuff? Actually, you know what? Real quick. Make a discovery. I think there's anything heavy left on these floors. Make sure. Yeah, there's nothing heavy left on these floors. I remember now why I liked this ship. Wait, before I do this though. This floor or... I don't remember. Okay, hold on. One down, okay. I'm right. It was so close to hitting that. Thank you. those fancy moves. Effort. Also realized that those fancy moves weren't gonna help me with what I needed. So broke it. Collapse the way that I thought I was going to, because of those supporting walls. They changed this a little. I feel like some things were changed. Maybe not. Thank you.
Hmm.
Oh, how did that land? I wasn't even looking at it.
Before I picked it up, I was freaking out.
Alright, it's just this wall holding it up. And it's gonna all come tumbling down. And it's gonna be fabulous. I said it was gonna be fabulous. What's holding you up, you weirdo? You? But you? Are you the culprit? No. Thank you. So the heavy stuff back here.
Three button ahi.
I know for a fact that when I did this the first time, this took me longer than an hour, and it's only, I think, going on to 40 minutes.
Hey, when we got into the vehicle, we were wearing a red shirt. And we're wearing a gray shirt when we toss the chest. Kind of funny. Has fallen asleep, in case you guys were curious. I do sit like a gremlin. I absolutely sit on my legs when I'm playing in a chair that is not meant for that kind of sitting. It's just it's a comfy office chair. It is not meant for you to sit on your legs. And then I do, and then I'm like, why does my legs fall asleep all the time? That, and that doesn't have one. Is what I'm shooting for. Okay, there it goes. I was like, not acknowledging my pickup. £3 of gold better show up, man, or I'm going to be really annoyed. It's buried somewhere in here, I'm sure. The gold. What was the gold? Was it the stairs? I never pay attention to anything. I'm just happy the contracts are done. I think it took me longer to pick up the stuff than it actually took me to break it down. I mean, I'm sure it had nothing to do with me collapsing all the floors at once, right? Oh, another thing that I remember, just out of the blue. See how when you're walking across these things here, your character automatically moves over them? Early in the game, they did not. You had to constantly jump up and down, and it was really kind of annoying. And I don't know at what point did they change that, but at some point they did.
Hello, kya haal hai? Koi baat nahi.
Good to go. There's our little turtle. Hello, mister. My name is Abukavi, and I'm a firefighter. We heard that you bought the ship and it may contain lots of dangerous liquids. We believe that you will dispose of them properly, but other than that, we'll be interested to buy some materials from you, as well as fire equipment. Hello, my guy. I'm from a factory nearby, and we like to acquire most of the liquids that ship may contain. That's the list of our needs. Buy a speaker. Hello, I'm the owner of the local market. We need to enlarge our storage space. We need some items from this ship. Deal is simple. You bring them to us, we pay you. So that leaves, I guess there's still quite a few ships here that I still need to do. It blows my mind, I guess. I don't remember doing this one. I mean, I must have, right? I think the ground of the shipyard is cleared. Let's go turn these in. Vroom vroom. Vroom 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 vroom.
Julu, aapko kya chahiye?
Alright, all done with that. There's going to be a few days of me not playing this, but I do plan on coming back to continue on working on those ships. I've got a few other games that I really do need to play because I promised I would play them. So I'm going to play those and then I will be back to continue on our adventure of trying to get the achievements of getting all of the collectibles. Alright, I'll be back soon.